career, Lou Gehrig is commonly known as the man who brought to the world's attention one of the most devastating diseases and gave it its name, ALS or Lou Gehrig's disease. On May 2nd, 1939, before a game with the Tigers in Detroit, Gehrig benched himself after realizing he could no longer fight the disease that was weakening him. Gehrig passed away from ALS on June 2nd, 1939, a mere 17 days before his 38th birthday.
Get the scoreboard, Henry.
ALS of Michigan has been honoring the life and spirit of the Iron Horse for more than 32 years. It is the oldest organization in Michigan focusing 100% of its services on the ALS community. Founded as a grassroots organization to provide crucial services for people with ALS, often referred to as PALS and their families, ALS of Michigan now boasts a full complement of programs. All of the organization's many services are offered free of charge to the Michigan ALS community. ALS of Michigan is supported 100% through private donations from individuals, businesses, foundations, and its own fundraising efforts, like today's event at Comerica Park. Joining us on field tonight are pals Jerry Duprey and his wife Terri. Gary Waddell and his wife Patty. And board member and sponsor of ALS of Michigan, Rocky Raczkowski, and his wife, Amalia. Thank you to everyone who has participated in tonight's Lou Gehrig Day at Comerica Park. You have helped to make a difference by helping our pals live life as fully as possible. Once again, thank you.